some fading.
All right. Next up tonight, Finest number 15. Well, I mean, both of you are going to be here tomorrow, so you don't really have to do the sleeving top line. Be fine.
Yeah, I was just thinking the football might be nice, but that's going to be literally the last break of the night now.
What football?
The metal.
It's already... To keep them in order.
To bag them up and keep them in order. I mean, you could keep them in order.
Jeez, what the heck is wrong with the box? Or the Warriors are like, all right, fine, we have to win.
Let's try to ratchet up the defense, a 12-point quarter here.
No more messing around, we'll just win the championship now. Oh, yeah. That's pretty impressive. First quarter. Spelling Kawhi wrong.
No, they can chat about Kawhi all they want. Oh, wow. They had a really good look to make it.
Oh, Orange Acuna Origins. JP, you did it again. We should actually ship this one to him. Oh, my stomach. It's not good.
I'm going to take over so you're a little further from the mic there, pal.
I can't control it. Purple Duggar.
I think he's a big Braves and Acuna guy, so yeah. I don't think you're prying that one from him.
It's Davis. He's always trying to get Acuna's, and we finally got him one, and then FedEx lost the thing. It was a big thing. Ryan O'Hearn. Really great.
Hearn's not even numbered.
Yeah, if it was orange, maybe. I mean, it is an insert auto for a true rookie auto, though.
That's true.
That balances the scales
it's
a little
bit.
It's
not even Acuna's rookie year.
Yeah. That Acuna's worthless. Not his rookie year. Not his the insert auto. Bowels.
Sam sounds like a Pepto commercial right now.
God. Thankfully, the mic's not on. Purple Kluber. Gold Jeff McNeil, finest first. Really gray. I don't even need the sound on to laugh at the Sonic commercials.
Yeah, I don't know that one.
I don't either.
Like his motorcycle. Get up.
Baraki? Serio 6? Blue Mike Trout. Really gray. Nick Nurse. I love that name.
Yeah, he was in the booth for the Brewer games this weekend, I think. Derek Lisak.
Oh, they're only down 6 now. Harold Reynolds. Alright, Telez Refractor rookie.
Yeah, Kawhi had a look at the end of the first quarter when he made it a 2-point game.
Purple Kyle Tucker rookie. And another Ryan O'Hearn. Now this one, you may get a, yeah. That may be more. Really gray. Ryan O'Hearn orange wave. Or wait, was it not Ryan O'Hearn? It was the other
No,
guy.
It was him.
Oh, okay. I guess to the point where it's hard to like any of them. You kind of lump them all in as being the same character. Those all the
yeah.
Those guys.
That's why Quick Pitch is like the best shot. It's just highlights.
Yeah.
They give you a couple of, a little bit of context. I love Quick Pitch.
Who hosts that? Yeah, that's the.
It's like Kelly Nash. And
oh yeah.
Like the there's three or four woman rotation.
Chris Shaw for the Giants. A little German. If I only had a case of hot Cornerstones basketball to post right now. Eloy Green rookie. That thing would fly off the shelves. I'd have to put a one spot max limit for sure. There'd be some angry people. NBA Finals and Cornerstones, man. That's like the All-Star game in Triple Threads. Why not SP Authentic? I don't know, because I don't feel like sitting here for an hour and a half. I wish it was just hits and half the packs, or a quarter of the packs. There's too many friggin' packs. God. Base pack, base pack, base pack forever, and then two hits, and then a million more base packs. It's the best and worst hockey product. Oops. Oh, I do have some undisputed. Yeah, I do have some undisputed. I almost posted that today. I should have. Oh, man. Shouldn't have eaten that crap food. Jose Martinez, Green Wave. Tim H. Jules is doing good one. Yeah, that's a Jules product.
There's like got Jules written all over it.
Yeah, they did it last year, I think. There's half the packs in Finest than there are in SP Authentic, right?
Yeah.
If it's the same number of packs, I don't even believe it.
How many boxes are? Is it the same number? No, it's
Glaver Purple.
16 to 24, isn't it? Per box. 8 more packs per box.
Yeah, that sounds right. This is how SP Authentic should be, just this many base 16 packs. 24 pack. Christian Stewart for the Tigers, a little German. Who was that? Is that Serge. A Baca for three?
He was inside the 3-point line, but yeah, it was like a 18-footer.
Oops, Chris Davis refractor. Spider Smashers. I wonder how that Fortnite stuff is selling. I wonder if it's doing well.
Yeah, it's weird because, like, you wonder how much kids care.
Yeah. I wonder that all the time. How much do kids care? Not very much, I can tell you. About anything. Except for immediate entertainment. They're the worst. Trevor Story, Mariano Rivera. We still haven't gotten to numbered Mariano Rivera. Green, Noah Syndergaard. What are you using for, JG? Kopech, find his first autograph. Tim's White Sox. I mean, in previous years, there'd be parallels of those. I don't know. Maybe they didn't do it this year. We could take 2 seconds and look at the checklist or the mini box odds, but...
Oh, there's gold and super.
Oh, gold and super.
So they don't have, like, blues or...
Gold's number to 10?
Yeah, I don't know. I think you kind of just have to pay an arm and a leg.
Wait, did you email me about that? I just remembered. I think he emailed me asking if we could sell him some supplies. I completely forgot. Mm. I don't really sell supplies.
It takes up a lot of space. It's expensive to ship in space.
Tyler O'Neill. Sorry, JP. I completely forgot to respond to your email. I didn't mean to do that. Dansby Swanson blue. No, I don't really have a source. We just buy them by the case. They aren't really that cheap for me either.
No. You would be shocked at how much we spend on.
Thousands of dollars on that crap.
And we go through cases and cases of regular top orders, especially.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Actually, now that I have that tracking stuff, I know how much I've spent in this year, this calendar year, on supplies. It's a lot. Kopech to 99. Green. Did I just read that the tariff thing is going to apply to all the one-touch stuff? I think that did.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
They get their plastic from...
I guess.
I'm sure. Yeah, they're all, it's all made in China.
Red. Stanton red. Really gray. Purple Hosmer.
Yeah, I feel your pain, though. It is a bummer when you have, like, one... You know, 130-point card, and you have to buy a pack of top loaders on eBay or Amazon or something. It costs like $6.
Yeah.
Because I didn't have a card shop near me either.
Vlad.
One of the beauties of Brits. Everything comes sleeved and top loaded.
Yeah. Francisco Arcia. Really gray. It'll work out good for us, though, because Ultra Pro increases the price of all the supplies. Distributors definitely won't increase their prices to me.
So and the customers more. Wouldn't mind you increasing the prices of the brakes to cover them.
Yeah, that won't work. I'll cover it. Don't worry, guys. Just like the 900% USPS increases since I started. It's all a bargain, if you ask me. Blue Corbin Burns. Really gray. Reese Hoskins gold. Al Adams. Really gray. I did it again. Really gray is going for the complete set of Superfractors from Finest. Tim Anderson. Tim, your White Sox. Oh, your mouse pad. Good. Pepperoni pizza. Jeez. No, it's all right. You can keep it. Our mistake.
Coming straight out of my paycheck, Sam said.
Yeah.
Cost you more to ship it back to us than we
charged
for the mouse pad in the first place.
The $10 mat doesn't really bother me since I have $1,000 worth of shirts here that no one wants.
Hats.
And hats, yeah. Well. I'll just wear them for the rest of my life. Give them away. Thankfully, they're really nice. Trevor Story Blue. I made the classic mistake. Oh, we have a gold. Colby Allard gold. JP. Yeah. I know. We can't even when someone wants a shirt, we can't even sell them. Yeah, we do a whole week's worth. Chris Bryant Green. Everything that breaks on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday ships Tuesday. No, we got all different sizes. Vlad. We have to start running breaks where there's like 30 spots and 29 people get a shirt. And one person gets a...
gets a box.
A box of finest. Never go again against Sicilian when death is on the line. You fell for one of the classic blunders. Fran Mil Reyes, Tim. Hitler shirts. Never get involved in the land war in China. But only slightly lesser known as this. Last pack of the break. Nothing. You know Princess Bride or no? Have you watched Princess Bride?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's one that I
okay, heard. Okay.
I know and love.
So good.
You are the Brute Squad.
Yeah. I'm on the Brute Squad. You are the Brute Squad. Offensive foul on a shot? Whoa, what the heck? What'd he do?
Kick his legs out or something? He's only mostly dead.
Look, who knows so much? Wait, I want to see what he did here.
Yeah, he oh, the right kicking.
I hate that so much. Acuna Orange Origins Auto.
Glad they called it.
Ryan O'Hearn Orange Wave. Gold Jeff McNeil. Gold Colby Allard. Kopech Green. Martinez Green Wave. Burns Blue. Reyes Anderson Arcia. Tyler O'Neill. Kopech. Christian Stewart. Chris Shaw. Barucci. And Ryan O'Hearn. I know. Poor Andre the Giant. I spend a lot of, way more time than I should feeling bad about Andre the Giant's life. I don't know why. After watching that thing, I was like, man, poor guy. I guess he had some good things. Stanton Red. Hoskins Gold. Trout Blue. Tucker Purple Rookie. CSB Shaving Kit.
I don't think I got 100% of those, so there might be one or two more here.
Two Vlads. It's a weird time to start calling that in the NBA Finals in Game 4. Like, they should just call it all the time. Manscaping kit.
There is one more of each of the rookies, but... Oh.